Hey, what's up guys? Back up here in the mountains. Gonna try again to look for these morels. This is the third time I've been up here. I'm not really holding my breath this time, but I thought I'd give it one last shot. It rained a little bit up here last time we were up here, so maybe that was enough for them to get a few to pop up. And yeah, so hopefully third time's a charm. So stay tuned. Up here with my little partner. If anything, had a nice walk out in the woods with him. Hopefully we find some morels. Entering in the aspen grove. It's a cool little area where it's just nothing but aspens. Nice and shady. Well, it's not looking very good. It's just as dry as it was 4 days ago and a week before that. Just no moisture in the ground. Look it. It's just bone dry. Just haven't got much rain this year. Furby's not very happy about it either. Huh. What do you have to say about it, Furby? How come there's no morels? Yeah, so anyway, we're just gonna keep looking a little longer. But yeah, I think it's a no-go though. It's just dry. Although it does look like it's gonna rain now. Great. I'll get back to you if I see anything. Any morels in there? Nope, no morels in there. Well, that's it. This jerky stick is the highlight of the video. Hope you enjoyed. I'll title it, Walk in the Forest, Eating a Stick of Jerky. What do you think, Furby? Where are you, little morels? I know you're around here. Damn it. Yeah, it's just been too dry. There's no morels. At least down, not in my neck of the woods. So I don't know. This next day off, I might try to venture further. Maybe go up north a little bit.
some little juniper berries. They're edible at the right time. I'm sure you can't eat them now, but I don't think they're ripe yet. Kind of bitter. Yeah, it's a little juniper patch. It's right there. A few right there. That's about all I found today. Huh. Alright, I believe that is the columbine. The state flower. Pretty sure. If I'm wrong, let me know in the comments. Yeah, I think that's the Colorado columbine. Pretty cool. Alright, back on the trail, back down to the truck. Some nice blue spruce. Usually see them up at higher elevations, like above 10,000 feet. But yeah, you'll see a couple here and there. Baby one. Well, that's it, guys. Didn't find any morels today. Still too dry. That's just how it goes sometimes when you're mushroom hunting. You win some, you lose some. Anyway, just heading back to the car now. Sounds like it's about ready to thunderstorm. There's some thunder in the background. So, thanks for coming along. Hope you enjoyed the sights and sounds of the forest. And until next time.